Right, so that was an interesting conversation we've had with Admiral Hackett.
Miranda wants to see you, Commander.
Of course.
I saw the reports on Horizon, Commander. What you did was amazing. The report mentioned that Ashley Williams was there. How did that go?
There's not much to say. The past is the past.
I understand. Anyway, how may I help you, Commander?
Do you have a moment to talk?
I always have time for you, Commander.
This organization has a dark reputation. Do you have any concerns working for them?
Not at all. Our methods can be harsh, but Cerberus has noble objectives. We look out for human interests. Advance human technology, save human lives. They're good goals.
It sounds like Cerberus wants to dominate all aliens and put humankind on top.
Cerberus looks out for humanity, but that doesn't mean we hate aliens. My sister started a dog shelter, but she loved cats too. I love humanity. I also love Asari, Quarian, Turian, Salarian, Hanar. That isn't in conflict with Cerberus ideals.
You're fooling yourself if you believe Cerberus is noble.
I'm sorry you feel that way. I hope time will change your mind. Anything else you'd like to talk about?
I better go.
Okay. Maybe we'll talk later.
Some really good points.
How may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your private terminal. Operative Lawson would like to see you at her station on the crew deck. Operative Taylor would like to see you over in the armory. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Wonderful. Here we go. Starting the therapy sessions again. Can you help? Robin Reeve. What? Shadow Broker Intel. Right. Anyway, let's see what they want.
Commander, sorry I'm a little unfocused. Personal matter. It won't affect my duties.
If it affects my crew, it's my business.
Sir. I don't want to distract from our mission, especially if it turns out to be nothing. But... well, I got pinged by a ghost the other night. Family.
It's only a waste of time if you jerk me around. What is it?
My father was first officer on a ship that went missing 10 years ago. I had not talked to him for 3 years prior. His ship, the Hugo Gernsback, sent an SOS last week, reporting a crash and a request for rescue. Just like that, out of the black. I'm not convinced it isn't just some automated distress signal ticking over. It's been too long.
But you wanna check it out.
You'd like us to go take a look at the wreck, see if it's legit.
If the coordinates aren't too far out of our way, I could at least verify the wreck. Who knows, maybe there is actually someone out there. I wanna also mention that I don't make a habit of looking for random SOS signals. This was passed to my personal log through Cerberus filters.
Any signs that this is a Cerberus front? Who passed this to you?
I doubt the elusive man would let a direct operation stake hold this long. If there's a link, it's probably just about money. Cerberus needs diverse holdings to fund projects like, well, you. And whoever sent this my way covered their tracks. Someone could be fishing for favors, or thought it would get under my skin. Who knows with that bunch?
Tell me about the Hugo Gernsback and what it was doing.
Privately held frigate. I looked over the mission brief when it disappeared. Nothing stood out. Typical research and grab operation. Find an uncharted planet, stake a claim, and establish as large a presence as you can as fast as possible to shut out competitors.
You didn't get along with your father?
He made no apologies, I'll give him that. You make a mistake, you own up to it. Even if you keep making it. Whatever problems we had were a lifetime ago. I've had 10 years to get to where I am. And as far as I know, he's still a ghost.
Right, so...
I think we can spare the time. Pass the coordinates to Joker.
I appreciate that, Commander. I don't expect more than dusty old bones, but... it'll be good to close the record.
Interesting. Right. Excuse me. Let's see what Miranda wants.
Shepard, I find myself in the unpleasant position of asking for your help. I don't like discussing personal matters, but this is important.
What's going on?
You remember what I told you about Father, building a dynasty? There was another reason I went to Cerberus for protection. I have a sister, a twin, and he's still hunting her. Cerberus has kept her safe, until now. She's living a normal life on Ilium, safe and hidden from my father.
And why is this my problem?
So why are you sharing the family history with me?
My father's agents have been searching for my sister for years. I believe they've tracked her to Ilium. I've tried to keep her hidden without impacting her life, but I'm out of options. He's too close. I need to relocate my sister's family before it's too late.
Did your sister's family know about this? Are they okay with being relocated?
They know nothing. They're completely uninvolved. Normal. I told Cerberus and they're coming up with a positive reason to move the family.
What do you know about your sister?
She's my genetic twin. We're identical, but she deserves a normal life and she's going to get it no matter what.
Oh, that's rude. No, we don't have time.
What do you need me to do?
My father is extremely persistent. I'd like to go to Ilium when Cerberus is moving the family to make sure none of his agents get too close. My contact's name is Lantea. She'll be waiting for us in the lounge near the Nos Astra docking bay.
Right.
Thank you, Commander. Grouper put the new supplies to good use.
You are welcome. Let's see if Garrus is done calibrating.
Shepard, need me for something?
Have you got a minute?
Can it wait for a bit? I'm in the middle of some calibrations.
Jesus.
Talk to you later, Garrus.
Christ,
I'll be
man.
Here if you need me.
How long do you calibrate stuff? Christ almighty. Fine. Fine. Well, you know what this means. Planet scanning. Let's see. Wait, what? Watchman. Nice name for a planet. Let's see. Firewalker. Interesting. Let's do some of the Firewalker missions, actually. Why not? Why not? Yes, scanning.
Launching probe.
I'm pretty much only interested in platinum. Thank you. Oh, yes.
Probe launched.
Thank you.
probe away.
Not a lot of platinum on this one. Hello. Oh.
Launching probe.
Nice, nice, nice. Hey.
Launching probe.
Yeah, might as well. Not a whole lot of platinum on this one either. This is a gas giant. Doesn't really have anything. Gas giants don't really have anything. Okay, which one do we take first? Geth Incursion, why not?
Anomaly detected.
Thanks. Mother, give me the platinum 9. Yet platinum. Little bit, but not enough. Hello.
Probe away.
Oh, hello. Here we go.
Launching probe.
All right, then, let's go.
Scans have found something.
Of course they have. Let's see what we can see. Right. I don't think it much matters who I take. 444, nice. What hole? Can't you see the?
Extreme temperatures may degrade engine performance. Mission objectives located. Atmospheric data acquired. Engine temperature stabilizing. Caution, engine temperature falling. Extraction complete. Extraction complete. Extraction complete. Extraction complete.
Oh, the engine is falling fast.
Engine temperature below recommended parameters.
Stop bumping into stuff. Oh, don't die, don't die.
Extraction complete.
Oh, shit.
Caution, engine temperature falling. Warning, engine temperature below recommended parameters.
No shit, stop bugging me. I know it's below recommended. Alert. Blah, 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 blah.
Engine core temperature has fallen to critical level. Engine failure imminent.
No, 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 no.
Extraction complete.
That should do it.
Oh, that was close. Almost died. Which would have sucked, because you cannot quick save on Hammerhead mission. Doesn't make a whole lot of sense, but you know, whatever. Stuff and things. $5,000 palladium. Nice, 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 nice. Would have preferred platinum, but I'll take it. I can take what I can take. Who knows what's out there in the galaxy? Explore and find out. Well, thanks.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Of course I have. Right. Next. Project. Firewalker. Oh, the hell? Couldn't move the ship. What the hell? That was strange. Anyway, recover research data. Calistone Rift. Okay. Oh, lots of plants. Yay! Because I need the platinum.
Away.
Oh, platinum, yes. Yes! Give! Give! Hello?
Probe away.
Oh, give.
Probe launched.
Give. Oh, baby. This planet has a shitload of platinum. There you go.
Probe launched.
Oh ho ho ho.
Launching probe.
Oh ho ho ho.
Probe away.
Right. Hello. More platinum, yes, please.
Probe launched.
My god, the platinum is real. It's the platinum inception. How is these tiny planets that this isn't even a planet, it's a fucking asteroid. It should have shitloads of minerals. Come on. What? Nope. Just one spike of platinum. That's kind of disappointing. Actually, a healthy amount of people on this planet. Which begs the question, why is it rich in minerals? It should have been stripped bare by now, apparently. People don't like minerals. God knows why that is.
Probe.
Not a lot of platinum on this planet. Next! This planet is about the size of Pluto, give or take. Hello.
Probe launched.
Oh, what the fuck? Why not?
Launching probe.
Probe 80%. I got this big ass gas giant. Right, next. Actual Firewalker mission. Yes. There's some planets over here. Kobayashi. Gas giant, so doesn't really. Couldn't have much of anything. Let's see. Give me platinum. No, not iridium. Platinum! No, not palladium or iridium. Platinum! Apparently, this planet. Oh! It's not entirely platinum, but hello. Here we go.
Probe away.
Nice. Right. Ooh. I I like the texture of the planet. It looks really cool. Looks even cooler now. Hello. Let's see what you've got. Lots of everything but platinum. Hello, hello, hello. Yes, yes. Yes, please. Come on, come on, come on. Find that
probe launched.
Sweet spot. Hello.
Launching probe.
My kingdom for more platinum. More platinum. Yeah. You know, like I said, why I don't just go to Earth and melt all the records of all the fingers on the planet, I don't know. I'd be set with platinum for life. Yet.
I have detected an anomaly.
Well, of course you have.
Probe away.
Hello, hello, hello. I see a platinum spike over here.
Probe away. Launching probe.
Rocks. Let's go.
Probe launched. Something on our sensors.
Yes. Don't matter. Because grammar. See. Noise. Pocket cash. Great. Great. Pocket cash is pocket cash. Anything else? Why am I going back? That's a good question. I have no idea. Go a nice little loading screen disrupting the flow of things. Oh, run, 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 run. Oh, fuck off. Hammerhead, seriously. The fuck is wrong with you?
There is no smoking inside the vehicle at any time.
What? The hell? That's supposed to be. This piece of shit. Fucking hammerhead. You're making me miss the fucking Mako. Stupid piece of shit. Come on. Stop crashing into the lava. Can we do that? Can we do that? Come on. What the fuck I'm doing wrong? Sometimes it just won't fucking jump. Look! It doesn't want to jump!
There is no smoking inside the vehicle at any time.
Fuck that. Fucking. Look, like now. What the? Oh my fucking god. That's It's just to die 100 times because, you know, what the fuck? Seriously? What the fuck? And because I can't fucking quick save during Hammerhead events, I can't fucking quick save. Fuck! Look! Fuck you! Oh, I almost died again. Look. Oh shit! Oh, come on! There you go. You've done that the first time.
You've received a new message in your private terminal.
Not now. What? You're too small. What? Fuck you. Fuck you. And fuck you 3 times. Ugh. That performance just makes me wanna go to sleep. So yeah.